tournaments. 3, 2, 1, go! Easy fun. Oh! He tried to hit Scubs with the Scub special. Got down angled, up angled F tilt instead of, some kind of down tilt instead of the F tilt you want. Probably one down angled F tilt. Ooh, can't punish that for a smash. Skip did close out the first dog. So any percent he gets now, just attack on extra. And he can deal with it on his next stock to try and close the stock out and get a big lead going. I think he saved her? Yeah, that probably should have been BZ dead and Scubs up his dog, but Scubs decided to turn swag a little bit. End up trading places. Ooh! Easy stuff. Yeah, that near jab block into the downer pop up was so cool. Backer should close out, so game one goes to be easy in this loser's final set. And up we just start the game. Really stuck over to BZ. And he's percentage now for BZ on this. Second stock of Scubs. When it is online, might be able to close this out soon. But that should be the stock. 3 stocks to 1 for BZ in this game, too. Back online, so Scubs should close this dog out at least. covered every option. Easy might have been able to drift low, but I think Scub's side beat in reaction to the, I hope not. Didn't have any fire on this purple stuff. So that was a 2-stock in less than 2 minutes.
You're good, but I'm better.
So 2-0 for BZ right now in this losers finals, best of 5. So at least one more game has to happen before Scub is eliminated. Now, Scubs did get reversed 3-0'd by Bug Doctor in winners finals. Overcast is spamming in my chat. No! Not the blazing. So we're back on the same stage. PS2. Game 3 of the set. Easy's up 2-0. Early lead for BZ, but Cloud is blue. Cloud is no longer blue, so this is much better for BZ. That should be the stock. Yep. That is the first stock over to BZ. Ooh, BZ looking for the nair jab lock. Probably would have seen it down there after. Seen that set up a couple of times. Wow, great tech. So cool if you got the down into the down air. Back hit a down smash to the field. That should be a stock again. Yeah, another stock over to BZ. 3-1, just like the last game. If BZ closes this out, that'll be 6 straight games that Scubs has lost. Combined to the reverse 3-0 to Bug Doctor, and then this will be a 3-0 for BZ. Don't know if you can. To last talk now, and Scubs is gonna have a limit online pretty soon here. And there's the limit. Scubs at 102. See if he can use this limit to get anything started. He parried the last hit. Easy 3-0 Scubs. Clean. So Scubs dropped 6 straight games, 3 in a row to Bug Doctor, 3 in a row to BZ, and he's out of the tournament. Meanwhile, BZ moves on to